I think Secretary Shinseki is going to be remembered for an outstanding military career, and he'll be remembered for the good things that he did for the VA in terms of reducing waiting times on comp and pen exams and his program for the homelessness. And it's just a shame that he was taken down by individuals like Dr. Lynch and Dr. Petzl, who most likely did not keep him well informed. And I think that's really a crying shame.